Alright. There we go. Now it's working. Jeez. I couldn't get the freaking stream to work. Anyway. So yeah. We're back here. So let's try to figure out what went wrong. I don't understand this fight. Enter the Colosseum. See? It shows an icon of the, of them.
Let's begin.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on.
And it shows them. So where's the... So the question is, where's the battle that I was trying to do? Ow. Jeez. You're getting annihilated. As long as no one heals. Rather have him do this. Oh no. Ah. The wobble stopper. This. Non-lethal neutral. Oh, it... I can't kill them. It's an attack that can't kill them, but they can damage them really good. Good if you're capturing stuff. Uh-oh. Jeez! Just die already. Oh my god.
That was a good fight.
Predictable.
That was terrible. That was really terrible. We're still not. I don't know where that mom.
Well done.
Alright.
The Nebula Nimwits. Oh god, they're level 40.
What? Tough one.
Remove Shiva. Abilities. You already know what to do. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Right off the back? What? Oh. You can get... I can get them early. I know I can. It's important to know your limits. Oh, really?
I'm not scared of you!
Oh, really? Oh, God! That's so bad! Maybe I should come back later. I get so close.
It is important to know your limits.
Yeah, it is important. You don't get wrecked. What's a richest height? So yeah, I guess we're not getting that anytime. What level was
that? Tell me what you deserve.
Level 40.
Comebacks.
Okay, in the Ninewood Hills, yes. That was just weird, though. If she's got new ones, I should honestly check that.
Welcome to our fantasy. What now? Who's so?
Ah. Wait, you don't... Okay, you can do these over and over, apparently. Weird.
What now? Who's solely...
Center, it's just two. Really?
Good morning.
Wow.
What now? Which... What now? See you soon?
Okay, I think we can move on. Two missing there, but I know why. Oh, the watch planes now have... Oh, they have, what you call it now? Oh, we can get him now. Forgot all about that. We're missing two there, and I know why. We'll go to the Pride Forest. it went to the lake. But that's fine. My claw.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Good fight.
All right.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Good job on what?
Yeah! Trouble at all.
Predictable.
Does this place work again? Oh, I didn't even notice I leveled up. I'm not even really paying attention because there's nothing much to look at right now. I'm just backtracking through stuff. I'm surprised I even leveled up in an area like this. So low. This way. Now I have to pay attention. That's what? Where meet again.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
We meet again, magic jar. Take my elixir. Chiraga. Gimme.
Oh, wait.
This crazy crockery excels at support, but its attacks leave something to be desired. Untrue fact. The creators agonized for years over what to call the magic pot's successor. The magic roll dish, the magic Dutch oven. Ultimately, jar turned out to be the last. Jar. Oh my god. Really? Give the Mirage an elixir. Oh my goodness. Yep, now we got it. Hang on, go back. Oh, that's good. I wanna see its abilities. Oh. And what, you are not helping this situation here. Oh wow, it's at 11. It's at level 11. Used to transfigure into a okay. It learns reflect. That's kind of crazy. Oh, that's what balance does. It restores stability. Reach level 22 in order to pretty much evolve him. I can't grab anything. Stack setup. I think something went wrong. No. I thought. Oh, it's a small. That's why we can't use him. I can't use Death Skull because he's a medium and we're little. We're considered mediums.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
It's on. There he goes.
Yeah!
Victory!
Now I know. I know we gotta go through back through Icicle Ridge. Let me see. I think. Oh yeah, we gotta collect them. First of all. Oh God. And now I'll reach. I thought we were already there.
I'm ready when you are.
Oh, I might have to unstack for this. We already have a goblin. I should really go back and check to not. Because I think it's the red ones we're looking for.
You did it!
Good job!
Yeah, we have a goblin. We need just to... lands. They're so gooey.
Gotcha!
Now, go for it!
Where's the encampment at? Did it just vanish off the thin face of the
quick.
Planet?
Do your worst!
wasn't so bad.
That.
No trouble.
I'm looking for, I guess, the red cap. Is that what it's called? That's a goblin that's here. And I'm looking for chests. It's apparently all everything's been removed. It's back here. Oh, look, it's a chest. I missed it.
We're down just because we're stronger. Make this quick.
All the goblins.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Same as before. They're not gonna show up here until we get further in, actually. Probably near the end of this area. Probably here. A long way down.
We've the advantage.
Ha, you won't know what hit you.
Sure.
No trouble at all.
That.
Let's make this quick.
There it is. One sec. Okay. Yo, a lot of damage. Oh. Got it. Can't access these scramps of you can't accuse these scramps of hitting below the bed because they go for your eyes instead. Untrue fact, they turn their helmets red by sheer willpower. Goblin eye gouge. Oh god, that doesn't sound like a good thing. I haven't seen the name Red Cap since Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. It's about the only place I see the name Red Cap for a goblin. Now we go to the portal.
No kid gloves for you.
Oh man, that sucks.
No trouble at all.
Yeah, you're safe. Helpful. Oh yeah, I need floating eye, don't I? For the ice bat. Get rid of. Hang on.
have dark. You should have darkness. Yeah. I figured you would. So let's stack it up. No, wait. 132. Where? Because that doesn't look... Because that looks completely normal right there. Like, I got a ghost on my head.
Yeah, we see that.
This might be a little tough. So, there we go. Well, that's a chest. Oh. I don't have ice attacks yet. Can we give this scary ghost? You have a blank one? You need 5. No, you can't do it. I've got a seed. Ice items? That's water. I could do that. I have this seed. Alright, I can go back and get an ice item. I feel like that's easier.
What's up? Well,
ice damage. It's a fish scale.
Thank you.
Should I buy that Gishel green? I don't know if I think
thinking I should. At the same time, I don't know. Hey, heal. Let's hope this doesn't kill them. Where is it?
Okay, there.
Oh, it doesn't kill them. Good. Now I have an ice wall.
So bad.
Wow, the irony.
I guess we're doing this.
Yeah, I guess we're doing this. Still the right claw. It's not what we need. If I heal the ice bat, will it kill it? I don't want to be made a fool of again, like I was when I used cure and killed the
No
death
trouble
skull.
At all.
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha.
Just an embarrassing way to die, though. Especially when you do it on accident.
That was a good fight.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, we gotta take the left. Yeah. Get this. I just gotta remember. This was the end. There we go.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it.
We got fall. Fall. Don't fall, is he? Oh, I want him to fall. Okay, hang on. I could do this. Probably kill the Death Skull, though. No, maybe not. You guys fell. Kill the ice bat. Give it some sort of chance that it'll survive this. Nope. I should hurry up and kill them. Poisoning. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That sucks. It's all you. That's not darkness. Come on, blind it. This is not working. I need, like, AP. I should have bought an item that inflicts just blindness. That is using magic. I didn't even think about it either. There it is. Come here.
Wasn't so bad.
mirage that lives in cold climates wields ice magic in addition to its vampire powers. Did you notice the bat-shaped patch there on its face? It's a bat within a bat. Batception. Don't attempt a home run with this bat, or you might just shatter it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me with these puns? Oh god, it absorbs physical power. Can absorb physical energy, like attack power. I think that's what that is. I think that's what that means. Ew. Back in the box.
And dummies first.
Look who's here! That was a good fight.
All right!
Gotta go over here. Gotta get there somehow. There it is. I should already have that. Smash is your go-to mirage ability. You need to shatter rocks and other junks blocking your path. You can destroy anything marked with a smash. Toma would have loved to help you break things, but sadly she hasn't spent enough time at the gym. Best to leave the smashing to the buff mirage with muscle to spare. Like this? That looks so easy. Whoa, what the heck? Is another one of these?
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
One of them weight scale things. Or greater. Earth resistance great 100. Oh god. Oh. What did it mean by... Oh. Okay, I see now. Activate. Wait, what? Eleven or greater. The weight is at 13 right now. Are you saying I need someone that's 100? Yeah, you need someone that's actually 100. One of them has to be 100. Greater. With resistance. What the heck? What the? Oh, you now you can get in here. That's just so weird. Slowly back away. Nope, nothing to see here, nope. Nope, nothing to see here. Oh no. Nope. Nope, nothing to see here, just...